and gentlemen, it is time for our first title fight of the evening. This bout will decide the first PLFC 135-pound champion. The first contender fighting out of the red corner. He is a Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu fighter with a record of 7 wins and 1 loss. He weighed in at 136.5 pounds and stands 5 feet 7 inches tall. He's fighting out of Grand Rapids, Michigan. He's from the Grand Rapids Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu and Extreme MMA Academy. Contender for the 135-pound title, fighting out of the blue corner, he is an MMA fighter with a record of 5 wins, 1 loss, and 1 draw. He weighed in at 134.5 pounds and stands 5 feet 9 inches tall. Fighting out of Kalamazoo, Michigan, from Lightning Kicks, T.J. Kinney!